up, everybody?
Outback ATV park right here in Lawnburg, North Carolina, with the Brewer brothers, Jacob Brewer, Jesse Brewer. You know, nice machines out here, and it feels pretty good out here today, man. They just say they just groomed the trails, so we're gonna get out here and test them out and see what they're all about. But you know, y'all know I come out here, but I know I haven't been making content like that. I would love to apologize again, but you know, content gonna be coming here a lot. So, you know, it's about to warm up or whatever. I really don't care too much for the cold. I really don't care too much for the rain. So, you know.
Hey, we're happy to have you back.
Hey, let's ride. Let's ride. Oh, it's been a minute since I've been on this thing. Woo-hoo. Guys gonna follow me? I can, you know, pretty much show them the trails. See how much they done changed out here. Matter of fact, let's go this way. We'll ease our way on through this area. That'd be good with Jacob with the 450. It's been a while since I rode, so I'm gonna take my time. Try not to hurt myself. Well, we got back from Oklahoma. I went ahead and changed out all my bearings and everything in the front end. Got all that stuff in there, you know, back fresh. Check this out. here.
Yep. So far,
a little dusty, but I feel like we've covered a lot of ground.
Yeah,
it's like a big play.
Yeah, it's nice. You like it?
Yeah. I love all the tall pine trees.
Huh?
I love all the tall pine trees.
Yeah. Yeah, they everywhere.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I like how it's like pretty tight technical stuff. Yeah, and it feels good out here today too.
Oh yeah.
It feels real good. I gotta learn to ride with my mouth closed though, man. I'm eating so much. I was like, I'm sitting here trying to talk, and then every time I'm not talking, I got my mouth wide open.
Right.
And I'm screwed.
Yeah. So we're gonna head this way, which is gonna bring us back on that middle part right there where we came up that little hill.
Okay.
But Well, since it's been so hot the last few days, I'm gonna see can we actually go through it. Hopefully the water done dried up a lot. So we'll check that out. Let's roll. All right. All right.
Camera.
Yes, sir.